Bastante bueno, ¿no? Fraud. What is fraud? Fraud is a type of criminal activity defined as abuse of position or false representation or prejudicing someone's rights for personal gain. Put simply, fraud is an act of deception intended for personal gain or to cause a loss to another party. Okay? So, sa concept po natin, in realistic, very broad po kasi ang realistic kasi pag tinignan mo sa stock exchange, the number one that moves the economy is our industry, correct? And our industry can be a channel or a tool for fraudsters to get into the financial system and use us without us noticing it, okay? So, synonyms is it's a form of cheat, deceit, deception, swindler, number. In short, fake. Fraudsters are always finding new ways to trick you out of your money. You could find yourself targeted through emails, phone calls, letters, social networking sites, or even chat rooms. During my time with this PC, kasi po ano, last day sa Marriott Hotel sa London, I'm the fire marshal of Marriott Hotel, and room service manager for my shift. Last day ko ng April 17, 2009, paglabas ko ng trabaho, direct ko sa airport. Umuwi ako ng Pilipinas kasi my father is dying. Ang sabi ng father ko, if you don't come home, sabi niya, di mo na ako kikita. So, di sabi ko, Lord, go help me the job, sabi ko, I have only one father, tama, di ba? You all have one father, di ba? So, sabi ko, yung experience ko kasi medyo dumaan din ako sa point of depression. But I was luckily saved by faith, di ba? I'm Catholic, okay? And during the times of depression, may nakita akong mga tao who helped me recover myself. Okay? Nang uwi ako dito, di natuwa yung father ko, nakita niya ako. Pero ako, in my mind, sabi ko, Lord, hindi ko sila ako sanay ng pumasa. I need to find a job. Sabi ng mga friends ko sa Ayala sa San Pedro, bakit ka po umuwi? And ganda ng trabaho na doon. Sabi ko na sa kanila, trabaho ko ngayon, sabi ko, siguro kung if you respect your father and you love your father, and if you think of your father as your father talaga, tama, na asawa ng mother mo, o kahit sabihin yung adopted ka, father is a father. It's unreplaceable in our concept of the meaning. Pero sa ngayon, maraming gumagawa niya sa pagkakamit ng mga kapilang bahay, di ba maraming that's fine. Nung tayo nung muling ako dito, sabi ko, I need to find a job. So ano ba yung tinignan ko muna kagay yung standing ko? Ano yung naging status ko and concern ko at the moment is, really looking for a job. Sabi ko, hindi ako pwede mabuhay ng dito. Saan ko yung savings ko? So hindi pwede. So that's the first thing that I think is that, yung kasing ang mapanggit ko, mayroon siyang system sa bahay. Tinanong ko siya, sabi ko, may internet sa bahay. Sabi niya, yun, meron. So, I started